Oh. Okay, so what I'm seeing here, there is a performance difference. A big performance difference. I'm looking at the power target, the GPU usage of my computer. I have a 2080 Ti, and it's hovering around 35% power target. And when I change back to here, it goes up to 75% at max. That's crazy. So virtually any computer can run the standard edition. Yeah, see, now it's back down to like 30 something. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh God. Oh shit. I probably should have thrown a grenade. I was choking on water before this. Thought I was gonna die. That's right, bitch. Fuck you. What is this music? Taking this, it's going right in your, oh, going right in your ear. Oh shoot, I'm almost out of ammo. So, where do we go? Where do I go? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, definitely not there. It gave me the heebie bajigis. What the fuck?
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Since when was my ass invisible? I'm thinking we go over there. Just what I'm thinking. Ah, oh, shit, I have no ammo. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Phew. Oh, my God.
Contact. Enemy in sight.
Oh, God dang.
dropships are inbound.
Man, it's always something.
Oh wow, I randomly just got a lot of ammo. Oh wow. God dang. How many of these things are there? Oh, whoops. Oh. Yay.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Go, go, go! The cavalry has arrived!
Cool. So what are we doing? We going up? Into the belly of the beast.
We're in.
Okay.
I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
Wow. Ah, this is crazy. Ah! That motherfucker's blind.
You had to open your mouth. That can't be all of them. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa!
Oh. Okay. It's like, oh shit.
Thank you.
ducts in that narrow space. You can hold this position if you can find a way around and open the door from the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Oh my god, okay. Oh, I'm about to die. I need ammo.
Damn it!
Out of my way!
I didn't know these things could fly!
Anybody see them?
Keep all clear, sir.
We should get moving.
All right, everybody stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
Ah! Yell if you see anything. Ah! Ah! This place is a fucking maze.
Where'd they go?
I don't know. I'm assuming we go down here. Bitch. Whoa. So where to now? What is this? Oh, overshield.
All right, now that's what I'm talking about.
Access the Covenant Battle.net and locate an override code to open a door.
Yeah, you go do that.
You better hurry, Cortana.
No.
We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it. I'd like to see you.
Yeah, that's a big motherfucker. Oh, she just chewed them big motherfuckers. Shoot him in the back. Far out. Can I get in here? No. Okay, let's go. Let's go to here. Oh, that was cool. I'm kind of just going wherever it takes me. Oh, nice. So far, if you keep moving, this really ain't that bad. Ah, bitch. Oh, shit. This? Just a bridge or something? What?
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness and despair, Ork. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Or a team must not be violated. Construct, respond.
Jungle grass. Familiar terms.
He sounds like
I serve.
Virgil.
Serve me,
or Vigil from Mass Effect 1.
All aggression towards the reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey Swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Okay. I didn't really understand any of that, but cool.
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Strange, but okay. Oh, shoot.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Okay. Long ass annoying hallways. What the fuck?
No! Without the captain, the Covenant have all.
Okay. That was weird.
Is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Hold here?
Great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Oh shit, that was easy.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain, hunters!
Hang on.
Oh, damn.
What they call the silent cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
Oh, I remember this.
It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown, Halo!
I remember playing the Halo multiplayer. That's how I remember this map from. I remember, oh yes, looked exactly like this. Oh my god. Damn. The boy got hit. Down, put it down, put it down. I miss Halo multiplayer. Oh, this shit is so cool. Wow. Oh my god, this is exactly how I remember it. Dropped out Warthog. What in the Sam Hell is a Warthog? I like to call it a Warthog.
Okay, let's move out.
It looks more like a
map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
It looks more like a puma. What in the Sam Hell is a puma? You know, it's like a big cat. Even more like a walrus. Didn't I tell you to stop making up names? Classic. Classic, classic, classic. I miss it.
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Bitch, it might be. Are they really?
Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors.
You bitch.
I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bombs.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
Looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Okay. Oh. Whoops. I'm a really, really bad driver. Probably up here somewhere.
Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Yeah. Ah, fuck.
More where that came from.
Oh my god. Is that another Warthog? Oh, there's some weapons over here. Wow. I was really down bad. Whoa. Nice. Alright, so what the fuck is this?
Entropy. It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
Huh? What? What? Part of that doesn't really make. Is this going to open? Well, there's a trail.
Ah!
nice. Whoa. Damn, I have no ammo.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
Bet.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
So now I gotta backtrack. Gotta backtrack the whole way.
Mayday, mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Okay.
Understood. We're on our way.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Can I jump down there, or do I have to go this way? Man, this really does look nice. Wow. Kind of reminds me of Crysis, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, that sounds weird. Ah, they're my bros. What's over there? Can I go on top of that? Nah, I probably can't. Okay. Bitch. It'll be fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's one hell of a drop. You want to jump? I mean, we could jump. Can't guarantee it will land. Oh, there's some guys down there. That's weird. Okay. Did I just come from here? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. What is this? What is that? Oh. Oh. Shields are annoying, bruh. Oh shit, fuck me. I'm gonna skip that. Whoa! Ooh, my god. Are we going this way? Oh, what the fuck is this, dude? Walking around in a fucking maze. Can I go down there? No, I can't. Okay. All right, yeah, we'll figure this out in the next video. Yeah, peace out.